Aloha to everyone. Let's continue our game with Crack Hack and Yok. Oh, that was not good, actually. So he has how much? Almost 3k. Wow. 3k health. Oh, I forgot that I can cast Resurrect on my archers when I attack, man. Never mind. Thank you. A swarm of scorpions. This is insane. Anti-magic. Oh no. That's not good. Oh. Good. That's correct. Yes. Wonderful. Nice. A glorious victory. Ooh. Not good. Not good, actually. Ooh. Blinded my archangel. And the magic. Behemoths. Wonderful. Wow. We've got a very important artifact. The speed of all of my units, which is wonderful. It's wonderful, so... Very important, very important. Water walk. Coming here. Yes, run for your life. Where do you think you're going? Good, more important artifacts. We need to dispel. Well, the natural magic resistance, mercury is fine. Sphere of permanence. Actually, this guy may become useful after all. So here everything is built. Time heroes, alright. That's wonderful. Those pixies. Yeah. 46 attack points, man. This is brutal. Absolutely brutal. Something's bugging. Alright, where? Here also, here it is. This guy. Oh, come on! That was just because I forgot to remove... Yes, it's ridiculous. Come on, that's ridiculous. I forgot to... No, that's... Alright, I'm going to lose one hero. Yeah, I hope you're fine with this. No again, man, why did I forget? Alright, this blue hero just... wants to be eliminated, definitely. Yes. Now again, Yolk. It's ridiculous, but. Well, what to say, it happens, of course. Alright, now I will get his hero. No, that's even better. Expert logistics I got. So, there is justice after all. Man. Expert logistics. Not bad. Whoa! Quite a lot. Meteor shower. We're gonna wait. Provoke them. All these guys are spawning. That's strange. Oh, here how they spawn. So, through town portals. Now it all makes sense. Man, that's ridiculous. Oof. A horde of unicorns! Will Yogg be able to manage to beat these guys? Shall see. Expert Swole! They are coming!
Those unicorns!
Oh, they are only the basic unicorns! Ooh, that's not good! Precision! These guys are so weak. Well, not so. Oh, that's much better. That's ridiculous. But it is happening. Expert intelligence, but no expert wisdom. Yes, he can. Important. Yes. So, is it this? Actually, I don't need them. No! Rakak! You, buddy! Oh no, we should come actually first here. Yes, my mistake. So, leave them here. These guys too. I will get these troops and secure the perimeter. Thank you. Speed of 3? Oh, combat speed of 2 and then 1. Wow, wonderful. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we should crush
the Cyclops.
No, I'm joking. We should actually... Yes, we should crush them. But first, this guy, the blue one, should be eliminated. Obviously. Question is how we should go there. Oh, the underground passage is right there. First. Ah, man. I need more heroes. I just need them to scout the map. Now, my Kruber. Kruber. Yes, in this world, mage is not... Need another hero. This guy will be. Oh, we have a gold mine here. And here too. Everything except, of course, mage guilds. Yeah, everything. Upgrade that guy, Kaos. Everything. Oh, Valhalla. A glorious victory. Oh, this buddy will receive again the sulfur, the gem production, the mercury. And that's it. That's fine. Crack hack. Man. And when I was a kid, I was unable to win this. All right. There we go. Off we go to Kruber. This guy just doesn't have an army, which means that Yogg can take care of actually. Yes. I'll go with Yogg. First, let me see if there's anything useful here, and then we'll venture with Yogg. Glorious victory! I need to replenish my mana, so this guy, come here, take this table, bonus of movement, and... right there. I don't need actually. But I don't have the resources. And Yogg will. Hmm. Nikon, dendrites. Oh man, I forgot. Yeah, unfortunately. Got to buy the mage cute, but it's fine, don't worry. I will do it. So what? Another hero? Behemoth crack? That's nice. So I want to fight the behemoths. Kribber. So now Yoko can finally click. Which good tree, already Yok. Actually, why am I waiting? Because you even didn't have basic wisdom, man. I'm tired. I don't think. Anyway. Here. Wow, Krakak has enough knowledge. Surrender. Let's see if you come. Come on, York. You're right there. Good. Now, wow, Crackhack will travel the map. Teleport. Not bad. Not bad. I do have a teleport. Yes, I do. So. Yep, he's almost here. Can go over there. Although here, I'll see. Pendant of courage. That's awesome. A Dragon Utopia. Yes, I know the chance. Fireball. Too tired, hero. This guy is sleeping here. He should have already bought. Already bought them, but. Never mind. Ooh, a sack of gold. Nice. The Ogre Fort! I still haven't built this. And Magic Fort. Selection Slayer. Of course. He's coming. Can we beat him with this? That's interesting. I'm skeptical, but strong heal. Actually, we can. Whoa, 388 Scorpius. That's ridiculous. That's uber ridiculous. Cyclops. Let me give him the gold. Man, what is this book? Here it is. Alright! A glorious victory! So I visit this, I should visit this. Two. And the knowledge was somewhere. Where? Knowledge. Here it is, in knowledge. Actually, Yoke doesn't need it, but still. I'm not mine. But that's it. That's for Yoke. Not bad, Yog, not bad. Player 5. Water element, not good. Oh, here I should build my HQs. Oh, and the Cyclops. Oh, well, yes, yes, I should have built Cyclops. Doesn't matter actually. Altar of Sacrifice. Sacrifice creatures. Let me see. Lord of Judgment, Armor of Wonder, Lion Shield of Courage. Still none of this. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Armor of Wonder. So we need the green border. It's not here. Not green border. So, I should come here and search for this green border. Now, Backhack, you have enough mana. Slow. Oh, do I accept them? Ah, man. Man, that's wonderful, but still I can't accept them. Don't have enough. Those borders, man, it's just ridiculous. I can't see any. Ah, I see. Ah, yes, I have only the red one. It's right in the start of the game. But then, so I'm here, I shall visit this one. That's very strange. Very. These red dragons look rather cramped, leaning down here and decide to take their frustration out. Well, 10 red and 10 red dragons, and they didn't even. They were not able, alright. Here's the shield, that's good. Kruber. Kruber. That's interesting. No, thank you. Whoa! So many luck. Even more luck. So here is the red, yes. So the red one. And we will finish the game. Sword of Judgment. A few Crystal Dragons challenge you for the sword. Do you wish to fight them? Of course, why not? So, you think you're good? Ah. I have 78. A fuck. Power. And they're making what? Not 1000, but almost 5000 damage. Man. Oh. Those sorts of judgment. Good. Question is how to get there. Ah, I knew it. Yes, several crystal dragons, why not? A necklace of dragon. Of dragon feet. Orb of firmament, air spells. Oh, that would be awesome. My air spells will inflict even more damage now. Just look at them. Oh, 300 damage. Man. Wow, it's almost like implosion, man. Even implosion is bigger now. So the blue one, the blue is here. All right. So the blue one is here. I actually don't need this. Yes, I want to battle them. So stats so far. So I will leave actually. I'll leave this place. I'll go and get those remaining. Who is closer? Who is the closest guy? This guy here. Come on, buddy. Start moving around. Yeah. That's why you need to have a hero. You have to. You should have a hero. Guarding here. Okay, check. Come to Kribber. Actually, look. Make some plays, buddy. Let the Gakak come. Actually, I should have given Yok one Archangel. He has fled. For his victory. I'll give him. You see the green one, so I should come here and I'll be ready. Interesting map, I mean, it's It was beautifully made. Well, definitely. I approve it. Just those that made it. Here you stay, and not allow them to move. Yok need spell power. So the blue maybe is trying to attack us. Oh, that's funny. He has more attack power, yes, but let me finish this quick combat. Basic score, advanced wisdom. Right. We're ready. Congratulations. I gathered all of the finished. Well, maybe I should have visited the rampart, but still I have enough magic. I mean, spells, I mean. So, finished. Now, to strive to see Gem and Jewel, we need to find the rest of the artifacts to win the scenario. Of course. Now, we're gonna get the Boots of Speed, Spyglass. No, thank you. Begin.
I know this region well. The lords who control this area are loyal to Aravia, but only when it suits them. We must be careful, for they are formidable foes and deeply entrenched. But if we are to locate the pieces of the Angelic Alliance, we may need to persuade these lords to assist us.
After the recent defeat, Gem and Jewel knew what must be done. Indeed, Sandro just obliterated them. They need a weapon, something to defeat Sandro's combination artifacts. Thanks to the information given them by the Barbarian Yoke, they knew the approximate whereabouts of three of the Angelic Alliance pieces. These pieces were crucial to stopping the madman Sandro and his puppet King Vilmar. Now, that's interesting. I mean, we have four towns? Really? Four towns, my man. Of course, Dimension Door. Why not? Chain Lightning. Implosion. Resurrection. Jewel, just truth. And Gem, even more. But unfortunately, she doesn't have Dimension Door. Clone, expert clone, that's wonderful. Chain Lightning, Implosion. Not much spell power, but still, let me see. Alright, we can even build, we have a tavern. Oh, this third one. Here are these guys. Oh, Gem. Gem is with the second one, Jewel is with the first one. Ah, this is a little embarrassing, but still. Mage Guild. Yes, we don't have. and think in here too. Alright. Fair enough. Well. Alright. Alright. This guy here. Beware the enemies. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 castles. But there is no underground, so that's wonderful. You get these artifacts, attack the enemy, and just enjoy the game. Thank you all for watching. I will see you soon. Unholy Alliance.